So far it is athwart the blue to where yon star appears, that for its light to reach our view has needed 1,000 years. Maybe that ages gone it shed its glow, then languished in the skies. Yet only now its rays have sped their journey to our eyes. The icon of the star that died, slowly the vault ascended. Time was ere it could first be spied. We see now what is ended. So is it when our loves aspire to hid beneath night's fall. The gleam of its extinguished fire, enkindles yet,